Thanks for drawing with me today. We're going to do a dinosaur, but this is a Stegosaurus, which we can tell because he has these plates on his back. Now, subscribe to our channel. We've got so many things for you. But now, ready? Let's get started. We're going to start with his head, and then I'm going to go all across here for the bottom of his body. And then we're going to go up, kind of looks like a little mountain. And then we're going to put his tail on. So let's go like this. There's the front part of his tail. And we're going to blend this in for the back of his tail. There we go. Head, body, tail. Now we're going to put a little face on him. I want to see my dinosaur. And let's start getting some legs on him. Now he's got big, thick legs. These are big guys and gals. And if you want, you can erase that little line between his body and his leg, or you can leave it there. He's got gigantic toenails. I wouldn't want to give him a pedicure. They're so big. There we go. Now, to really make him look like that Stegosaurus, we've got to put his plates on. We're going to do it with triangles. Ready? There's a big triangle. Always start in the middle, and then we can put one on this side and another on this side. Now we're going to go the other direction. One on this side, another on this side. Okay, here's his plates. Now, they've always got a little something on their tail because they're going to knock away anybody that's bothering them. And they're pretty strong, so there we go. Now, let's look and have some movie magic. Ta-da!